Hi everyone, it's Ranger Freddy. Día de los Muertos, also known as Day of the Dead, is a multi-day holiday that takes place every November 1st and 2nd. Although strongly identified with Mexico, it's celebrated throughout Latin America and parts of the U.S., including us here in the Old Pueblo, Tucson, Arizona. Countless communities from all religious and ethnic backgrounds celebrate Day of the Dead. There's a combination of indigenous rituals with Catholicism. The roots of Dia de los Muertos go back thousands of years ago with the Toltec, Aztec, and other indigenous people. Traditions and customs differ by region. The theme is death, but the point is to demonstrate love, respect, homage for deceased loved ones, and to celebrate their lives.
Usually this includes festivals, lively celebrations with singing and dancing, lots of food and drinks, makeup and costumes, remember funny events of the departed, among other things. Dia de los Muertos recognizes death as a natural part of the human experience. The dead are kept alive in memory and spirit. The centerpiece of the celebration is setting up an altar with offerings also known as the ofrenda at home and gravesites. They're decorated with offerings such as drinks like pulque, atole, champurrado, water, food like pan dulce or other type of sweet bread, tortillas, fruit, photos of the honored guests, candles, and other items that they enjoyed. Bright orange Aztec marigold flowers known as cempasúchil are the main flowers used to decorate the ofrenda. These flowers are thought to attract the souls of the dead to the offerings. This is papel picado. This beautiful paper craft represents the wind and fragility of life.
Dia de los Muertos is dear to my heart for many reasons. One of those reasons relates to my profession.
Here are my abuelos, my grandparents. My love of the Sonoran Desert was sparked by them. That's where my devotion to honor and conserve this land began.
If I've been part of the Sonora National Park experience in any form, that's thanks to them. Family is sacred. Remember and celebrate them. We honor them with our lives. We cherish their light and their memories. We are bonded in every relationship. They're never truly dead. We will always keep them alive. They're part of us. They live in us, in our hearts.
How do you remember and celebrate the loved ones you have lost? Do you continue traditions that were important to them? Hope you have a wonderful time with your family as you enjoy good memories of your deceased loved ones. Feliz Dia de los Muertos.